I remember the mystery that this alien brought when it was first revealed in a commercial. I used to think he was Bullfrog or Upchuck, but he was actually Slapback. This alien can duplicate himself every time his back gets slapped, hence the name. But any force that his back hits hard enough can also do the trick. Each clone operates independently from one another, and Slapback and his clones decrease in size and increase in mass, density, and strength every time he duplicates. This means that he gets smaller, heavier, stronger, and more durable every time he clones himself. Slapback can even duplicate enough to become as dense as a black hole. That's pretty dense. In addition to these awesome powers, Slapback is heat and wind resistant and immune to lava, and can float on lava if the lava is more dense than he is. He's also pretty agile, has good reflexes, can run fast, and can jump high, even when cloned. And when he's all done using his extra set of hands, he can fuse all his clones back together with himself to form his original form. Pretty nifty. Nevertheless, Slapback has some weaknesses. Since anything that puts enough pressure on his back can duplicate him, he can't really control his duplicating powers. Slapback also isn't very flexible and can't reach the Omnitrix doll on his back, so he needs someone else to turn it for him if he wants to go Omni-Kicks. And since his mass increases every time he duplicates, he can cause issues for his surroundings or himself if he clones at the wrong time or place. And since each clone operates independently, Slapback Prime doesn't have control over the other Slapbacks, so the Slapbacks can fight with each other. And although he gets heavier, stronger, and more durable when cloned, his smaller size due to cloning may make it more difficult for Slapback to fight bigger enemies if he's too small. Slapback's clones can also fuse back together unintentionally with enough force, or if the Omnitrix times out.